There is something happening. There's been multiple reports that it was Marleau who wanted to explore his options in the trade market. You know, you look back, you rewind to last year when there was a lot of talk about Joe Thornton and Patrick Marleau perhaps wanting to get moved on, move on from San Jose. And they came out and they said, I don't want to go anywhere. I want to stay here. I want to finish my career in San Jose. That's not what we heard from Patrick Marleau yesterday.
Right.
And I asked him straight up, do you want to stay in San Jose? And you played the clip. It was, you know, this has been a great place for me to play.
It's past tense.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't want to feed into the rumors. And that's because he doesn't want to become a distraction.
Yeah.
But there's something going on.
Looking at the last 29 wins the Sharks have had, you've registered a point. Why the offense? How are you getting this done at your age? I mean, you are continuing to make plays.
I feel good. You know, I think Pete does a good job of managing how we feel. But really, I just feel really good. I love who I'm playing with Pav and Hurdle. What can I say? I feel really good, really confident, and really healthy.
Congrats on going back to the playoffs.
Here's the pass, there's the goal! Patrick Marleau from Joe Thornton!